Guardian, we've picked up a high-gain transmission. Origin point is somewhere along the coast, near the Cosmodrome.
Я в опасности. Системы повреждены.
That's Rasputin, the AI warmind. If I'm understanding him correctly, it's a distress call. There are so few ballet fans left, Guardian. It'd be a shame to lose him.
Another Omnigul situation. Get in there, assess the threat, and aid Rasputin. A threat to the warmind is a threat to the city as well.
Heads up, Rasputin's dropping a Warsat in from orbit. It's got the codes we'll need to access his bunker. Sorry this is taking so long, but these sequences are incredibly complex. Plus, I'm actually not that great at math, so...
I'm detecting comm signals deep in the vault.
Anyone with a radio could have picked up Rasputin's distress call. If we don't shut it down, half the Cosmodrome could be at his front door. I could try to override Rasputin's system locks, but no telling how he might react. Must be some other way to bypass his systems.
Система взломана. Нанесен урон. Запущено планирование контрнаступления.
It worked. Maybe too well. Arc energy is coming from the depths of Rasputin's power grid. It's similar to what we use to power the city, but its drift velocity is totally different than ours. Fascinating. Rasputin has incredible technology under lock and key down here. I'm almost surprised he doesn't have breaches more often. I guess it helps he really, really doesn't have visitors.
Thank you.
that Shank's been modified to crack his system. Let's take it out. No, they probably built that thing out of scrap from the Cosmodrome. It's lucky that it managed to work as well as it did. Maybe it was the size. It was pretty big, for a Shank. Would I be more useful with a larger chassis?
Yes. In any case, Guardian, that was impressive work. The skies will remain free of weapons, for the time being.